couple phone calls. And then once I have those, we'll see how long we're going to stream today. Oh, I really do not feel very well. Yesterday, I refereed a basketball game for the first time in a long time, and I'm not a small man, as those of you who have seen me stand up on this stream know. And my quads are so sore today. My feet don't hurt because I'm smart enough from my church softball experience to wear my ankle braces. I have a pair of tie-up ankle braces that go up to bloody near the up my shin. Those are very helpful, and I have good shoes, but ugh. And I got to thank the young lady that helped me. I'm not going to name her on the stream. She knows who she is. For running the full courts most of the time. But luckily, she was a varsity basketball player herself. And she took care of a lot of the heavy lifting. You know, I don't criticize officials because I've done it before. And it sucks. It's not a fun gig to officiate anything. I've officiated softball. Slow pitch softball, basketball. Heck, I was a Magic the Gathering and a Dragon Ball Z card game official for a while. So it's not fun to officiate anything. I remember at tournaments, it was really hard to do that. Beginning for you guys. Okay, it's thinking. It'll get me there. You just joined me. This is part two of my birthday stream. I switched from Grand Theft Auto Online to Madden. Playing a little bit here. This is my custom Vikings team. Made some trades, made some deals. Turns out I'm kind of half psychic because a lot of the people I didn't bother to re-sign, or I'm not re-signing, or ones the Vikings aren't re-signing. So, hey, right there. I do not live in Minnesota, but I've always been a Vikings fan. I just, Chris Carter was always huge for me, and here we go, loading in against the Detroit Lions. See what we can do. Got to do a little bit of work today, even though I'm off and taking a vacation day. When you are the boss, you don't get to really take a whole day off. You just take most of a day off, which is fine. I'm going to go have a lot of fun. What matters? Do I have his number? I can just text him. Alright, Doug Martin was a good trade. I got him. I got rid of Adrian Peterson and got him. I've got Cameron Meredith, who was a really good pickup for me. I've revamped the line. Speaking of, there's Zach Line. I will be trying to re-sign him. I just think he's a good fullback. I got to the 21. Not shabby. Let's see if we can get the running game going early. That's always my hope. Gets a couple for a busted play. That wasn't shabby. It's completely not what I'd called. Now let's not audible on accident this time. Alright. So I'm going to try to go off of the tight end's butt. Here we go. I didn't hit my cut. So that was my fault there. Third and long. We're going to have to do something. Shotgun. Going curl flat. I'll be looking for Kyle Rudolph if I can't get Meredith. Oh my gosh! Stephen Diggs just ate it. Didn't even get the ball. Yeah, don't even look at me, brother. Alright, here we go. Back team for the Lions, it's Golden Tate. Here's a good punt. Alright. Play defense. That is how we win games. I'm going to blitz them on first down and probably most downs if I can. I like pressure. I definitely don't like to give up anything in the run game. There we go. We got a 4-yard gain. That's in one play. They have matched my team's offensive put out. So. All right, I'm going to go to cover two sink here. My secondary is not the best. I have improved it, but it's not quite what I need it to be. Wow, yeah, that wasn't good. All right, we're going to have to go into man. Stafford is too good of a passer, so we're going to go cover two man. I'm going to press, and I always slant my defensive line in. Oh boy, we are just not playing worth a damn. That's just all it is to that. I'm not doing well at all. I'm going to go two deep gap shoot. And they told us in practice using those medium routes to keep the defense off balance. It wasn't just them telling us. We got to watch them practice it and work on it. All right, no gain. That's an incomplete pass. Good. We got our first no there. We're going to go nickel. Buck slant show two. Danelle Hunter is the bat, is dropping back into coverage, so I'm switching over here to have Griffin. There's a good stop by Hitman Harry. All we want to do here now is just get them to punt. So I'm going to go quarter, cover man, two spy, tight coverage, and then I'm going to drop my middle linebacker. So I have a quarterback read. He's going to mid-read the field. And right there in front of him, the complete pass for the friggin' first down. So, great. All right, let's do 43. Linebacker zone blitz. See if we can get a stop here. I mean, honestly. There we go. Only a yard. Nope, that's a yard loss. Good. Same thing. It's no picnic trying to score touchdowns against this unit. They're ranked number one against the run. It's also difficult because it's not easy to throw the ball against them either. There we go. Now we're playing. I'm going to go dime Tampa 2. It's 3rd and 12. Hopefully we can just keep him out of the end zone and out of that first down line. Picked it! Now that is a good time. All right. Outside handoff, strong stretch. It's one of my favorite plays. If we can break it, it usually is a good one for Doug Martin. Let's see what we got. Two-yard gain again. All right, we got to try something here. Quick pass. Slant. Let's see if we can get something going here. You just joining me, I'm Dustin. This is Ion Games. Doing a little birthday stream. Getting one to Meredith, and that's going to end the first quarter. Playing a little Madden. First part of the stream was my doing a little GTA, some special vehicle missions. This one is a little Madden, and then after I make a phone call. There, I got my drive goal to Kyle Rudolph. Now we can run the ball a little bit. I'm going to do an option play here. I love the option. Woo! That wasn't good. Alright, second down. Let's go. Actually, I'm going to do an option, but I'm going to do a split out, a little wide read option. I don't know. I'd hit the hole, we had six, so that was me. I think it's worked out very well. Drafted on potential, he's realizing it here. All right, play action. I'm going to do my favorite play on the pass. It's counter waggle. I'll be looking for Meredith across. If we can get it done. Instead, we find Ellison. He was wide open, and it gets the first down. All right, and the inside handoff. Halfback dive. I'm just going to try to run the ball. I mean, that's all we can do at this point. There we go. Now we're moving. 5-yard run on first down. We just got to rely on Doug Martin to do the job. I mean, that's all there is to it. Another halfback dive. Pistol Ace Twins. I do run more than I pass. I'm not... They didn't spend all this money on an offensive line not to use them. Another 5-yard gain there. We're going to be just short. I'm going to go to my fullback Zach line now. I can't even argue with them. We're going to try fullback belly here and see where we end up. And that looked like some pretty easy yardage there right up the gut. And he's a guy that has some height to him. So when you don't have to drop a shoulder... Nice move. 5-yard gain there for line. Makes it a lot easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there. All right. 2-minute warning. We're on the 5. Third, second and goal. 2 minutes remain in a scoreless first half. Quick pass slant. I'm going to look for Diggs. And he has it. Touchdown, Minnesota. All right, so that's how you take advantage of a turnover. If you're liking what you're seeing, normally I do a little bit more production. This is just kind of a fun birthday stream for me using the PlayStation's hardware. I may switch over to the laptop if I stick around the house today and broadcast some of my retro games. I do that too. Twitch.tv/ion4life is where you're at now. bit.ly/clambakeproductions is my production company, where the archives of this episode, as well as some ones that aren't on Twitch at all, have been left for us. So there we go. Forbath kicks through the extra point. And just before the half, I'm up 7-0. I'd like to get a stop and a score here because I do have to kick the ball back to them. Oh, hit stick gets us no fumble. But still, always fun to lay somebody out. All right, here we go, here we go. I'm going to go to 43. Will two fire. We're going to try it again. Ooh, nice juke. Put Hitman Harry on the turf. I'm going to go ahead and burn a timeout here. We're going to go quarter cover two-man spy. That just tends to be a defense that I run anytime I think you're going to pass too much. Good. Same thing. Leaving the middle linebacker and quarterback spy this time. All right, 3rd and 4. We got to get one more stop, and then we get the ball back to 2 timeouts. Oh, we knocked him forward. Oh, you got to get up on that, buddy.
they go running there. And that'll bring up second down. Second down here after the incomplete pass. On second and 10, Stafford.
Good. Third down and long.
Chucks this one away from Marr. Incomplete. Now it's third down. They got pressure there and only rushing three. And there's a defensive coordinator right now who is celebrating not just getting home with three there, but realizing if that's the type of pressure he can get in the entire game. We hit from behind and run over.
All right, burn the timeout here. Ev Griffin gets me the sack. Special teams. Punt return middle. I'd be kicking it as far out of bounds as I could, pinning me deep. But we'll see. Oh, he's going for the... All right, we got 80 yards, 46 seconds. I want a field goal, so that means we're going to have to do some fun stuff here. Let's take the waggle out first, see if we can get Meredith across the middle deep. That'll be a good first path. All right, there's a 13-yard gain. Got Ellison. I'm going to go play action boot. Check my mismatches here. Of course, we throw the pick. Myself not hitting the hole worth a darn with my running game. I jumped. Oh, that's crap.
Neutral zone infraction on the defense. The defense thought they had the timing count on the quarterback's cadence, but they jumped too soon. They'll come out.
They deserve to boo us. We're stinking it out. Well, they're going to either get a touchdown or a field goal out of this, so I am in trouble. All right, we're going to go quarter back to the cover two man spy. That's all there is to it. We've got to get something going here.
Now a first down throw, Stafford, finding time. That'll be incomplete as the clock.
There we go, third down. They're going to kick a field goal soon, so we've got to do something.
Exact right throw. Either your receiver gets it or no one gets
it.
Here we
are.
Give him a lot of credit for being really precise with it. Got rid of it. No one got it. Back to the air. Stafford on second down. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
If someone's trying to throw the ball and you can put pressure on them and make it tough, between Ev Griffin and Danielle Hunter, I get a lot of pressure out of just bringing three guys. But the problem is that when I don't get to bring that pressure, there we go. All right, it's going to make it a longer field goal at least. For the block with Ev. Not going to get it.
And Prater's kick is on the money.
All right.
Now they are on the board, but still trailing. It's 7-3.
7-3, 1 second left in the half.
I
mean, if I can break it, this will be cool. If I was them, I'd squib it.
Put some points on the board. No matter what the score
says at that point, you've accomplished what you set out to do.
Let's field it a few yards into the end zone. And last year, that would have been a net gain of 5 on the
All right, let's turn around and kick it back to him.
Constraints. We fast forward to the beginning of the second half.
Playing a little Madden here on my birthday. Ion Games, I'm Dustin. I hope you're enjoying what you're seeing. This is part 2 of the birthday stream. Oh my gosh, just stinking the joint out today, man. We deserve to be booed. We're playing like stink. This is horrible. Linebacker zone blitz. Danelle Hunter is not here for this one. I'll go to Linval Joseph this time.
Stafford on first down. He's just going to dump this one off to his fullback out of the backfield.
Hope that's a holding or he threw it past the line of scrimmage.
At the 44.
Good. I accept. Back them up. All right, nickel, cover two man, slanting in the defensive line as usual, pressure on the outside. Ugh, blowing tackles everywhere, man. Nickel blitz is going to be the call this time. Harrison Smith gets the season milestone for his tackle, but we don't get much else going here. This is pathetic. Dime, cover two, just do a man a line, slanting in. I would be running it here. There we go. Good stop. I'm going to call the cover two man, aligned, slant in again. Okay, can I have control?
You know I don't usually advocate abandoning things during the game, but here we are in the second half. I think it's time to change things up. Let the running game go.
Tre Floyd gets the hit on Stafford. Not a sack, but at least it's third and long. Quarter, we're going to go into the cover two man spy again. And this time I am going to leave the middle linebacker on a quarterback spy. That way, if Stafford tried to scramble, I'd have someone on him. But Danelle Hunter gets away, gets the hit, gets the pressure. That's what I need all the time. Ev Griffin's going to try to get a block here. So focusing. Oh!
Prater's kick is on the money.
That close.
And they'll get it back within a point at 7-6.
All right, let's go. That was nearly had it, man.
Because he had to drive it out low because of the length of the kick. Able to do that, got it above the defense and over the post.
And he'll take it up past the
20. All right, good return that time. Should have broken it, but hey, we'll be okay. All right, I'm going to go screen. Play action wide out screen. We gotta move the ball here. Alright, we're gonna try a corner strike here. Diggs has got a huge. Ooh. I'm sending Diggs deep.
Mariota now on second down. He's going to loft one deep left side here. That's going to be knocked away.
Cover one is supposed to be weak on the frickin' seams.
We just saw there something we hear from coaches throughout the league. How are you going to defend what they call the moment of truth ball? Meaning a 50-50, the ball's in the air.
All right.
Defenders there.
Let's hope this play works.
Who's going to make a play on the football? And in this case, the defensive guys actually got it done.
Fracking honestly.
All
right, we're screwed. So let's just try to play defense and not suck.
Second punt, he'd take a repeat of his first.
Well, no second guessing the call here. It was third and long, so throwing the football was probably the smart play to try and pick it up. But they don't get it, and now the defense goes off the field feeling pretty good about themselves.
Good. Pinned him. I like Trey Wayne's hit stick to have caused a fumble, but hey. All right. Tampa, no, I don't want to do that. There we go. Audible to cover two man. There we go. Good, good, good. We got a mismatch. Yes, but we got the sack. All right, now we got something going here. Danielle Hunter doing business. Gonna leave the middle linebacker on the spy again, just in case. Third and long. Honestly. That's pathetic and sad.
More pressure coming at you because it seems to be working pretty well. But we always hear about the connections.
This is pathetic.
I think this guy has a connection with just about everyone. Didn't mind throwing it in there against double coverage to him.
Show some confidence. Supreme confidence.
Big time. Three purple jerseys, no interception. Seven of them by the time it's over. Really.
And when all else fails as a defender, when you're not there in the coverage, your best friend is exactly what we saw there.
I mean, that's just...
Play shot taken by the offense. Unfortunately, it ended in a big drop.
Stafford, Lee's got it over the middle. The reception good.
They don't miss anything, man. Third and long. Third and short. Full zone blitz too deep is where I'm at. We just gotta hope. And nothing. Honestly. That just sucks. Under smoke. Someone show up and make a friggin' play. Pathetic, pathetic and sad.
This one's still anybody's ball game. It's a one-point difference here as we begin the fourth quarter play.
The unbeaten Vikings are playing like an 0-7 team.
They go play action here on first down. He's got time in the pocket.
There. Now that's a little better. We can take advantage of it and make a stop. Yeesh. Thank you. Hit somebody. Hit somebody. Great shots. Danielle Hunter made a play. That's how you do it. Punt return, middle, move the ball. That's all I got to do here.
He gets this one away, and boy, it's another boomer.
Let it go. All right, we're going to start on the 20. It's the fourth quarter. I need a touchdown. We're
going
to try this stretch play. I don't like it. There we go. 5-yard run. Doug Martin's getting a little bit going here. They're going to tell me how crap my running game is, and I'm not going to argue with them because it is. I finally broke 100 yards in the game.
That's just smart football.
But you know the defense has to know it as well. They've got to stop them here. So now we're going to see that loading the box in a big way. Six, seven, eight, nine, whatever it's going to take. Puts a little bit more pressure.
Quick pass.
And this defense slants. Continues to give them fits. They just can't get really anything going on the ground, can they?
I love the theme. We can't get anything going at all.
This defense has been tacked all game long against the run. We just saw another example of it there.
So the slant pattern here.
All right, there's a 10-yard gain.
On that one, and that'll earn him a fresh set of downs.
And that pickup of a first down, that's going to leave a mark because they really needed to stop.
Let's try the outside stretch to this side. See if the left side of my line's a little better for this.
Now they've got to find a way to create a turnover or takeaway. Otherwise, this one will probably get away from them.
Doug Martin bowls him over. That's better. Now we move the football. Gosh. Alright, I'm going to look at this crossbuck. It's one of my favorite plays as well. I've only got about six plays I just love. He gets a few. We'll take it. Screen pass, wide out screen. I'm going to be looking for Diggs here if Meredith throws a good block. Pick. Nope. Honestly. We got in front of nothing. Shotgun. I'm going to go smash here.
Just unable to haul it in and take it the other way, so he dropped an interception. The key for him now, don't dwell on it, just move on to the next play.
On third down, Mariota looking for his running back, and he's got it.
Doug Martin catches the pass, drops the shoulder, gets the first down. First touch of the season for him. Alright, I'm going to go 0-1 trap. I like a good trap play.
Time for a break. We'll come back, see what transpires after this. So the Vikings in possession of the football as we get you reset. They've got a first and 10 as they look to try and finish this one off. Back to the ground. Martin. And now the Lions going to stop his
momentum. Hey, it's not bad. The trap block worked. We just didn't hit the hole hard enough. We're going to try that again here. Sprint out smash. I despise this play.
Mariota here to throw. He's got it complete to Diggs right side. And he'll
nice. That's actually not a horrid play.
That'll be their second, so one more chance to stop the clock here. And we'll be back.
Third and 3, I'm going to Zach Line. I'm hoping. I'm just hoping at this point.
And he'll let their fullback try and push the pile. And he's gonna be taken down.
Nope. Alright, so that's going to be...
Okay. Timeout called by the defense.
We got to kick the field goal here.
Third and final stoppage here as we step aside.
Forbath puts it through. Alright, let's see if we can squeak one out.
So they get the three here, but you wonder whether that's going to be enough.
Yeah, I mean, you've now made it so they need a touchdown rather than a field goal to catch them. But you're right, if they'd gotten six out of that drive, this would be a much different game.
This is fielded a couple yards deep.
Oh my gosh! Wow! We stopped nobody on special teams. And you'll notice a lot of the players for the Vikings that should traditionally be starting are on special teams. Whole new linebacking core. Gosh, guys. All right, here we go. Good. Pressure's getting to him. We can do this. Keeping the spy on Stafford, he is not afraid to run.
He's back to throw. He's going to find his running back. It's complete. And he has the first down yardage before they bring him down right at the 45.
Come on, guys.
His size, he's a smaller back. You can get him to football. He can kind of get lost, make someone miss. It's good for him.
Yes, it's great for him. I like what you said there. Sometimes he gets lost in the traffic a little bit.
Get that pressure every time. We're going to be able to hold this out.
That plays to his strengths the best. It keeps him out of it where all the big boys right. are. You know, make him make someone miss in the open field.
Back to throw. It's brought in left side by 10.
All right, we got him down.
Good for seven. It's third down.
Whole thing is we just got to force the turnover on downs. Or a turnover altogether would be nice. I'd take a second pick. Xavier Rhodes says thank you, but no.
I'm not sure we could spot any tendency here on this third down. They could have run it or
dime.
One was available. They chose to try and get
cover two
the
man.
Run successful.
Down four late, got it here on fourth down. Desperation time for Stafford on fourth down. It's brought in by
they'll get it. All right.
Conversion here on fourth down. Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo.
All right. We're going to go back to the quarter.
So
back to the two-man spy.
And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. Back to throw.
Incomplete pass. Stripped it out. That's what you do, Williams. Good job.
It's been a pretty long drive. This will be play number nine. And they need 10 yards out of it on third.
Today's NFL, these big guys are featured receivers. They move all over the place to try and
that's on us.
I'm right here.
And
they had one. They were just unable to complete the pass.
Yep. No, false start offense. Backing them up. Good, 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 good. All right, third and 15.
Stafford surveying the field. And that is
yes.
So 17 seconds now.
All right, fourth and long.
He's certainly not a guy
get
that
the,
drops.
I wish they quit with me some faster. I knew what I was
doing. That's a surprise. I know he's in the middle of some traffic and people bodies all around him, but he usually has the focus to haul that one in.
Honestly, oh my gosh. Two seconds. They're going to take one stab at it here. I wouldn't celebrate too hard, boys. We stink. Cover three drop. I'm literally putting us into a three-man drop zone. Gosh. All right. We nearly lost that one on the final play. Ugh. God. Done. Thank you, folks, for watching. That's part two of the birthday stream. I appreciate you.